Prosecutor of the Republic of the Comoros has accused 8 people who were arrested last week of an attempted coup and wanting to commit a terrorist act. Mohamed Abdullah told newsmen on Wednesday that investigations have just begun to unravel those behind the plot. There were searches that resulted in seized materials, so-called seals. There are some banners. I read these banners. The banners were designed and manufactured to be used after shooting down the authorities and taking over power. They tried to use these to persuade opinions to adhere to their acts. A wave of unrest, including those of writer Saeed Ahmed Said Oki and brother of a former vice president, took place last week in the wake of the July 30 constitutional referendum. 3 people were released on Tuesday, but 5 others remain in custody. Leader of the opposition Jua Party and former president Ahmed Abdulasambi has been under house arrest for almost 4 months. These arrests occur after several others in recent weeks. Last week, the Supreme Court of Comoros validated the yes votes in the referendum with 92.43% of the votes cast.